History is replete with instances of civil society struggle against power and oppression. Before we can look ahead, we need to look back. This must have been on Gandhi's mind when he tried to bring back India's glorious past. We appreciate and celebrate his evocation of our antique past, but we cannot look away from modernity, be it Western or indigenous. Fusion brings apparently diverse elements together and intricately binds them. Thus, we call for a fusion of the past and present that celebrates freedom and spirit. Let the strains of the past not be forgotten. Let it infuse itself with echoes of the present that will tomorrow become the future. Look within yourself, call to your inner Gandhi, and embrace the indomitable spirit that lies hidden in each one of you.
Thank you.
when I despair, I remember that all through history, the ways of truth and love have always won. There have been tyrants and murderers, and for a time they can seem invincible. But in the end, they always fall. Think of it, always. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi.
Just call my name, I'll be there.